comes down to it, he's just another circus freak. I'm not afraid of him.